see how it ends up. My goal is to get out of alive and beat the game. So we'll see what happens. But with that being said, go ahead and sit back, relax, grab some popcorn, enjoy the ride. And if you're feeling generous, please leave a like, comment below, and subscribe. Helps me grow the channel. So with that being said, let's go ahead and jump in. Get into the 64th apartment of the deceased grandfather. Okay. Oh man, we're moving slow. Can I run? Okay, I can run. Oh boys. Oh, whoever, I would hate to live here, Jesus. Need 64 apartments. Yeah, I'm well aware. What are you doing? Oh. Okay, got it. I was thinking 64 floors. Okay, here we go. Dear neighbor, if you don't stop making noise at night, we will call the police. Imagine being these people, Jesus. I got a flashlight. I was gonna say, if you guys are asking me to go in there, I can't see crap, so. Jesus, man. Man, this place looks creepy as hell. Jeez. Grandpapa was not living it up. Man, how are you gonna let your grandpa get to like just living nearby himself? Like, that's crazy. Bill always had a picture of the missus up. Gotta respect it. Jesus, man. That's not creepy. Oh, God. Okay. But what do you want me to do with no electricity? Oh man. Hello? We got this. No, nothing. Oh, please, no. There we go. God, that's a stupid ass place for a door. Oh my god. Oh, holy fuck. Oh, fuck yeah. That's me. Yeah, and I'm petrified right now. Holy smokes. Oh, that's good. Oh my god. No, 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 no. For the love of God, please. Okay. My God. Oh God. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, please. Okay. Thank you.
Holy shoot, man. This is... Okay.
Hey, buddy. Like a red triangle. Okay, red triangle, green infinity signs. Holy shoot, guys. Okay, red. Thank you. Hey, buddy. Hey, hey, hey. Chill your ass out, man. Hear a voice in total darkness. I buried him. I buried him in concrete. Bro, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Closed. I'm not talking, guys. I am scared out of my mind right now. go.
Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're chilling. We are chilling. Everything okay? Hello?
The jaws be okay. Found finger, found the eyeball. What about the jaws? So I was like, oh, we'll just drain the bathtub and that's where the jaws will be, but it doesn't look like that's that simple. And that's closed. Yeah, I am super sorry about this, my brother. Yikes. Oh, goodness. Okay. Interesting. Okay. He's stronger in the dark. When you light up all the rooms, it will get weaker and you can get out. This is the key to the box under the ceiling. Nothing to set fire to the candle. What is happening, man? Who is launching a full-on war assault outside? Thank you. How are you? I gotta go downstairs then. I tried that way, tried the other door, and nothing. So I'm gonna go down the stairs. That guy's got a giant axe, and he's a big boy too. Look at that, man. That's what we call a big boy. Holy smokes. Okay. Give me one of those. Why not? Died. Holy smokes, okay. I'm getting the hell out of here. Okay, guys, that's the end from darkness. and 4BA. That was really good, and that was terrifying. Like, their noise design team, their sound design team was on point. Like, that was terrifying. Yeah, I would say the first half hour was the scariest, and then after that, you kind of, like, get used to the environment, and it's not too bad. You kind of get a little bit more willing to, you know, push yourself. But, yeah, that was good. That had me, like, terrified the whole time. So, hopefully, you guys enjoyed that as well. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment below, subscribe. It helps me grow the channel. And let me know what you guys want to see next. If there's another game similar to this or something scary, let me know. We'll play it. But yeah, thanks guys, and we'll catch you in the next one.